It took me 7 years to realize that Frozen and Moana are connected. You might have noticed that when Maui gets his hook back in the realm of monsters, he transforms into Svein. Similarly, when Moana's father tells Moana and the rest of the kids the story, it's actually about the Marshmello, the ice monster created by Elsa. Lastly, when grandmother of Moana leads her to the secret cave to find the truth. We saw melted Olaf on this ship. You can clearly see the nose and arm of Olaf. Isn't it concerning?